Hello, everybody. My name is Caleb, and welcome back to Persona 5. My shoulder. We are here on the pool dock. Okay. So let's go ahead and get back into getting these bastards to do stuff for me. Well, now is the perfect time to run in. This is great. No matter when I come, I always find myself. Oh, yeah, that's right. You said that bullshit. Alright, we got him. It's kinda loud though. Let me turn this down quite a bit. I didn't even think, but it's probably was bleeding over the mic. Could easily have been doing it. I gotta see if that guy is for that fucking lady. I got Ryuji so I can test and play a role. Oh wait, I forgot those guys. Well, they were just resisting. It doesn't matter.
Let's go.
Alright, so that was fun. I guess we'll go with the heat.
That makes me. Don't lose.
There.
Who's going to take you out?
Joker took one out.
I just hit you with this. I forgot. Oh, fire doesn't really do much damage.
Good work, everyone.
1,000 XP. And it's close. And a grand and a half in monies. Woohoo.
Okay.
Sorry, guys. I am.
Okay, we're done.
Oh, actually, there's
Hurry
nothing
up
wrong
with
that. For some reason. Look at the people that are just sort of chilling. They're all weird to me.
Show me your true form.
Hey buddy, how are you? You ready to get your face repaired?
Now
I am
down. Beat him up! Fox is swaying! Fox is coming really low! You have to be careful!
Hail Rider! Ravage them!
The opponent is going to attack!
Persona!
Recover your health!
Get wrecked!
Damn, you were...
Support's on the way!
What is this? The party regets
Persona! Go down!
This should kill you.
Really? Joker took one out!
Damn.
Victory is ours.
My shoulder hurts, guys. I'm sorry.
Good
That's
work,
why
everyone.
I'm so out of it a little bit. Oh, man. I took some Motrin earlier, but it's not
okay.
Helping him. Other than that, though,
let's
I'm alright.
Hurry ahead.
My shoulder just hurts a shitload. It just hurts really bad, man.
I can feel it.
Alright, we got a kaleidoscope. Alright, we need to talk to this person here, maybe. It's been so peaceful lately. It's all thanks to Mr. Shido that we can spend days in luxury like this. What Are you gonna say something similar? You're like the exact same person I just talked to. What's up with that? Can I talk to you now? Isn't this swimsuit marvelous? It's part of a new line by one of the premier fashion designers. The bar here actually rents out swimsuits just like these. Slap skull in the face.
Yeah.
I've got the perfect plan.
And
that laugh was scary. Oh, I should be like, forget about that. Onward to the bar, you guys. Okay. I should be able to relax right here. There you go, you ran that way. Ambush time.
I'll reveal your true form.
Well, what are you guys?
Something else.
No, you guys aren't weak. Wait, do I have you in my repertoire? Let's see if we have you in here. I think the answer is no. Let's see, what else can I use though? Let's try psychic.
Narcissus! Go down!
Narcissus? I freaking love it.
Knocked it right off their feet! Nice, Joker!
Persona! You're mine!
I love the soundtrack.
Stay there, Joker!
Oh, you're a 56, David.
Let's
well,
go.
This is hurting, guys. I'm sorry. You're gonna have to be put down. You know you do.
Persona!
Wait, did you reflect on the
game?
That one actually scared me. I thought they were going to be able to come back. 1001. Yay. You're only. I'm not up to 54 yet.
Okay.
My mouth is quite dry. That was much
good. Let's go.
Hey, you need to calm down. They were actually stronger than me by a couple of levels, and there was two of them. Welcome, so how may I help you? Hey, you guys ran out of swimsuits, yeah? Give us some ASAP. Ah, but of course, just show me your boarding pass, and we will have you sorted right away.
What?
Come on, Skull, let's get out of here. Seriously, Skull, what were you thinking? Did you get the sudden urge to go for a swim?
Nah.
That was part of my plan. Over there's the fitting room. I'm just gonna need your help finding a way in, Joker. We have a member's pass. Why? Like, you have to have a member's pass to get over here. I honestly don't understand.
I have something.
I guess we're gonna have to.
I have something. I have something.
Aha. Uh-huh. There's the ducket underneath the staircase. Well, we're the Phantom Thieves. Just go with it. I got a plan. Hey, Joker, you want to bust in here? Kiss that vent goodbye. I know what you're thinking, Ryuji. We do seem to be inside the door we saw earlier, but why? And more importantly, isn't this a fitting room? Just trust me. Wait here, I'll be right back. What's he up to? I have a really bad feeling about this. It's perfect. Haha, this will totally work. Skull, you have quite the scary look on your face. Actually, it's creepy. Don't worry about that. Come. Look, come on. Let's head back to where that former normal dude is. It shouldn't work though because the clothes Or the...
Hey, it's you girls' time to shine.
According to the game, though, the,
I didn't think that we were really going with such a simple plan.
Well, there's no way guys lounging by the pool would not check out girls in swimsuits.
I want to go home.
I do want to say, is it their clothes just sort of magically appear? They're not something that I thought you could take off. Is there any other way?
No. But...
If you guys don't hurry, he's gonna go off somewhere.
Is he gonna be gay and it's gonna be flipped onto us, guys?
It's a nice day, isn't it?
What do you want?
Would you grant us a letter of introduction to Mr. Shido?
A letter of introduction, you say? I would never give one to some nobodies like yourselves.
A nobody?
I've made my decision to only introduce those with a prestigious lineage. No matter how beautiful you girls may look on the outside, your ancestry cannot be changed.
Yes.
And Haru's also.
I'm quite charmed to meet you, sir. My name is Ann Windsor.
Ann Windsor?
My father is the descendant of British royalty.
I beg your pardon.
Seriously?
These girls are the daughters of my retainers.
Oh, yes. Lady Ann treats us quite well.
Ah, are you half British, Anjan?
I am.
Your features are definitely different from Japanese girls. One can easily tell at a glance.
People tend to have such misconceptions, but that isn't true. My hobbies include tea ceremonies. Then again, my father forced me to learn that art.
I see. I sense a noble
way
aura
to play it. You've gotten
different from your servant.
You've gotten way better.
Servants?
Lineage is absolute. No matter how much effort a commoner exerts, it is a gap that cannot be filled.
You're absolutely correct. I do feel a little sorry for these girls.
For real?
By the by, about the letter of introduction, if you'd be so generous to grant me one, I'll consider introducing you to my father.
Oh, then, consider it my way of sending my regards to him.
Thank you kindly.
But goodness, do you look great in that swimsuit? And such an amazing body as well. You look like you could be a model.
Oh, no.
Did you make sure to put on sunscreen?
Hey,
As members of prestigious family lines, why don't we get on more intimate terms?
Excuse me?
Come now, you peasant servants should take off. You're making her embarrassed.
Would you kindly stop?
Want to try on some other swimsuits in my room?
Don't touch me, you perv!
All right.
Now that I'm done using you, get away, you creep! This guy's a molester!
What the?
All right, we're gonna fight the boss right now.
How dare you set me up like this?
It's your fault for falling for such bad acting.
Actually, I thought she said pretty decent that time. I really do. I thought that one she did, like, well, I guess to be honest, though, that was not really fair to compare it to the other ones. The other ones were absolute
Persona
garbage. Well, I guess we'll start out with the psychic attack.
You're mine.
Immune. Sure.
What? Let's
Joseph
go.
Joseph's been brainwashed. You can't tell friends from
friends. Oh, I gotta try hitting you with this ice. Okay, you're immune to ice.
Persona! Take this!
I gotta hit you at least once.
Get it together.
Good. All right, that helped out. Yes. Way to go with that.
Captain Kid.
Oh, and Ryuji was the one who got the weakness.
He sure showed me.
Oh my goodness, way to go, Ryuji. That perfectly worked out. It couldn't have been any better. Hell yeah. I am happy. Now I get a chance to attack with my lightning. Alright, that's the... Oh, great. Apparently all I have is that multiplier. No, wait, this one's not the multiplier.
Go down!
Yay.
Woo, Joker! You're looking cool!
Hit him with the ult.
I cannot see!
Oh, you're brainwashed, but you still dodge.
Out of the way!
What, Panther's not okay? Are you okay?
Much thanks.
That took...
Panther's in trouble! Bad shape. Watch out!
Let's go ahead and heal everybody to 100.
I'm using it.
Thank you.
Besides, all we need is Ryuji's attack and my attack for this.
No, you sure showed me.
Alright.
Hey. Beat him up!
Persona. Death.
Woo, Joker. You're looking cool.
Let's go.
All out attack!
Man, I love the soundtrack. Great, he frick. Yusuke is the one that got the most powerful face.
Fox is brainwashed! The bad guys are over there!
Great. Where are we? Okay.
This one.
Panther's upset? She won't
using
listen
it.
To me.
There you go. I had to make it with that. Oh, great. Well, at least I'm the one that's brainwashed. I gotta get
time
rid of this Panther first.
Get it together!
Sweet, she did it for
me. Let's do this! Go!
Fight him with fire.
Persona! Captain Kid!
I hate how little credit Ryuji gets. It bugs me a little bit. Ryuji deserves way more credit than he gets from here.
Let's go. Ravage them!
Ooh, Joker! You're looking cool!
Do it!
They're done for!
Quit brainwashing me, you bastard.
Damn it.
Joker's been brainwashed!
It's alright, we won. And I'm saying like, wait, what happened? What's going on? I'm confused. Hey, we got to 55!
Woohoo!
We need 12 more victories, roughly. Anywhere from 12 to 24 victories, because I think 500 is the lowest XP I get. Megaton rate. Okay, severe physical damage. So, what's adverse? We want increase. Alright, we'll get rid of this one. This is the only one to get rid of. I guess I could get rid of Bad Beater. I don't want to get rid of Deathbound, because I like Deathbound.
Yes!
We got our introduction letter. Only three more left. Were you asking Shido for mental shutdowns too? Contrary to past methods, gaining wealth by lineage alone is quite difficult these days. That's why I begged to be allowed onto Lord Shido's ship. In return for introducing wealthy nobles to him, I requested he enact mental shutdowns for me. I see, so this system of introductions is taking place in reality as well. Lord Shido is extremely cautious about the passengers on Earth he chooses. So he's screening potential associates to find wealthy people who won't betray him. And that's why the passengers are wearing masks. He isn't deceived by people's outward appearances.
That
in any case, On, your acting skills have developed quite strongly since our nude incident. Stop bringing that up. I do have to agree. She totally did do it like 100 times better.
You aren't hiding anything from me, are you?
Good heavens, no. Everything is as written in the reports.
I'm sure.
I hope you remember the conditions for our arrangement. Support me as best you can. Understood?
Yes, of course. After all, I am thankful for your aid, Mr. Shido. I'll call in some favors from some old acquaintances and take part in the birth of Prime Minister Shido.
I'll have you step down if I catch wind of any slack on your end.
Crystal, I'd rather not meet the same fate as those I've eliminated thus far.
Good.
He is just a giant dick. He's not very good at playing traps. He's not smart. He doesn't seem like he's smart. We have two letters now, just the TV station and IT person. And then the cleaner after them. Let's see, one of them is apparently at the slots, the other doesn't leave his room. Well, the map says there's an entertainment hall ahead, maybe the slots are in there?
Indeed.
Seeing for ourselves will most likely be the quickest way to find out. Let's proceed on. Wait, why did they respawn? Ugh.
All I have to do is take you out.
Persona! Don't rush this.
I welcome you up.
One enemy hit the ground.
There are weak spikes.
On to the next.
Persona.
All talk.
Narcissus! Go down!
Knock him right off your feet!
No
nice
sudden movements.
Alright, you're still finishing. Well, I'll just have to go ahead and all attack.
All out attack!
Does it say all this right. Shover? Well,
didn't even break a sweat!
I need to look later. Out I go. Bye-bye, everybody. We are leaving the pool hall.
See it. I can feel it. I can feel it.
Wait a minute. I went backwards, I think. No, I did not. My advice would be to proscreen caution. Oracle, my advice would be. I believe she heard you the first time. Anyway, can we focus on the test? Okay, so there's no way to go down there, apparently. Well, never mind. That's the only way to go, apparently. I lied.
There's a shadow up ahead. The decision is yours, Joker.
Come on down this hallway so I can take you out, buddy. Come on, man. We ain't got all day.
I'll reveal your true form.
Over here. So I can end it.
Now's our chance! Beat him up!
Persona! Pale Rider!
I think these guys are weak.
Go down!
Nope, I was mistaken.
I am thou.
Right.
Someone finish it!
Persona!
How do you deal with the fire?
Oh, you want more?
Persona!
Here, how it's fighting, guys. Didn't hurt.
Persona! Ravage now!
Didn't hurt.
Get ready! Eat this!
Okay, well, give me your power.
I am thou.
Barong, you're on my team. Barong. The Barong mask.
You've got a new mask, Joker.
I know. I just did that. Like, literally, I was there. Thanks for telling me that. Okay.
Fix me like a glove.
We got a new move for you. Heavy wind damage. Yeah. Give me the heavy wind damage, dude. 5 full HP in the ground. I don't want to get rid of that. I really don't. Alright, so I guess we'll be getting rid of the medium with damage. Yes, sir.
Okay.
Morgana's the specialist, so he's got to get all the special talents.
There's a shadow.
This works out pretty well for me.
We can get him. I'll reveal
gotcha,
your
buddy.
True form.
Why don't you come on out? Whoa.
Okay. Surprise attack?
Persona!
Now just don't lose.
Go down.
Let's go.
Let's do this! Oh, you want more?
Persona! Let's go, Captain!
So, you sure showed me.
Let's tear them apart!
They're done for!
So what?
Way to dodge.
Victory is ours.
I didn't even need to do
just
that.
Like
that
I
was pointless. I just got to tap him for the sake of getting attacked.
The persona has gained new power.
We got heavy ice damage. Yes. Let's get him up to the heavy damage. Heavy psychic
better.
Damage? Are you shitting me? Hell yeah. What's that? I'll keep it. Yeah. That's definitely should be kept. Yep, keep that. Oh, that's definitely useful. I'll just get rid of this here. I can keep my medium attack that way. I don't think I have a need for
okay.
this. One thing.
Looking
I
good.
Can... Oh, wait, 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 wait. I forgot. almost. I want to sneeze my head up.
Okay.
Open up this door.
Okay. There's a shadow up ahead. The decision is yours, Joker.
I will leave it there. No reason to get it. It's gone.
There's a shadow. What do we do? It's close enough to...
I'll reveal your true form.
We're gonna have to go this way, apparently, because that door behind me is locked.
Now's our chance. Beat him up!
Oh, you're weak.
You're mine.
Right,
I've got it.
On to the next.
Persona! Prepare yourself.
Yeah.
Keep that up, Fox.
No.
What are you doing to me?
Oh, give me an item, buddy. If you give me one of those. actually, that would help, actually, I think. I can give that to you, GM.
Losers.
Just like I thought.
Or actually, if I teach it to me, you'll learn it manually. I don't think my character will.
Okay.
Yeah, let's go ahead and get that item. Yes, we learned the heavy electrical path. There we go. I shouldn't have used that. I should have duplicated it before I used it. I feel like a dick now. I'm such that's the stupidest thing I've done in a long time. Yep.
The shadow is near. Take caution.
Show me your true form.
I did it backwards without even looking. Oh man, you don't have any weakness to pull it. I want to go to. Let's go ahead and heal everybody by 200. We're all kind of low. We all need a little bit of help.
That's a big help.
Thanks.
Persona, go!
Persona!
You missed, buddy.
Just at the last second.
Ooh, I see the rainbow.
Great, huh?
Whatever that is.
Okay, let's move on.
That's a move. That's cool. I guess that'd be like a forget or something, though, right?
They were too weak to bother with. Okay.
All right, so we're gonna be in some rooms with.
Mm-hmm. Something's here.
I guess I pushed this. I mean, I literally took the wrong route.
See it.
Alright. Since there's a... I'm gonna need this on, I'm guessing. Run away. Alright, you're gonna come off real quick.
Shadow Joker.
Well then, this is an interesting pose.
I'll reveal your true form.
Now's our chance!
Persona!
Beat him up!
Ravage them!
Knock them right off their feet! Nice, Joker!
We'll go ahead and substitute Ryuji, because he's got low stuff. Or Haru.
Sorry,
to the front line!
I am thou. Prepare yourself!
Persona! Eat this! Okay, one enemy shot down! Another throw Persona! Touch them, Melody! Keep it coming, Noir!
I need to do it.
You can handle it! On to the next!
Let's go!
Go down!
Knocked him right off your feet! Nice, Joker!
I still can't do anything with you. So let's go ahead and finish. I need all the XP I can get. Alright, guys, we are moving right on along here. So far, so good, I guess. Alright. Oh, we learned a new one. Heavy fire damage to all foes. I'll get rid of the light fire damage. There's no reason to keep the light damage around anymore. Full HP recovery for one out. Wow. I might take that.
Alright.
Child's play.
That's luck. I didn't open up here. What's in here? Treasure chest.
Joker!
I'm glad I left that off first. Alright, so I need to go back and push the button. Now that he's dead, I can get in here. No problem. And we'll be good to go. Alright, we'll turn that back on and run back and hear some mice and go through the little wall hole. The whole wall. There. We got a peacock man.
There's a shadow.
Come on, buddy. Get your ass down here so I can rip off your face.
We can get it.
I'll reveal your true
form. Not this face. What have I done? What have you
done?
Don't rush it.
Let's see. What should I do?
Hail Rider!
I guess we'll hit you both with an You're almighty.
Let's go.
Why don't I just hit you guys with heavy attack?
It's tenacious.
Behold! Get ready!
Hit them with heavy fire. There we go.
Well? On to the next triumph.
Good work, everyone.
I like having heavy fire to all. That was glorious.
Okay.
Good time.
That easy, huh? I can tell by.
Oh, wait. Can't forget to do this.
Okay.
Well, that was simple enough. There it is. I almost didn't see that little something. Whatever that stupid pole. Whatever. Open that up, and we're good to go through here, and here, and we can open up this door here, and voila. one more door to open. Yeah. That little mystery. Let's go ahead and steal you. Oh, yeah. I knew there would be something there.
Show me your true
you
form.
Trick. Good luck. Still.
Done.
I forget what to do now. I guess I'll just do this. No, that's a terrible idea.
Think again. Don't you know what you're stepping? Sure, we got the clue. How bad is we go? Don't you know?
No, I guess I'll go with this.
There! Persona! Prepare yourself. Someone finish it.
How's this? I wasn't strong enough.
Persona!
An enemy's burning.
This is my other self.
Surprisingly
tough.
Only I have the cat out here.
Persona! Shall we?
The opponent is going to attack! Recover your health!
Good work, everyone!
Good work, everyone!
Good work, everyone! Everybody, just say good work, everyone. Woohoo, Sandman went up a level.
Okay.
Forever, buddy. You're almost here. There you go.
Show me your true form.
Sorry. They have the advantage. Don't limits. Rush this.
Go in on strike.
You guys are weak to ice.
You got him, Fox. One enemy hit the ground.
Go too bad they're 56, though.
You got him, Fox. One enemy hit the ground.
You're mine.
Enemies defeated. All right, Joker. We're done here. Let's go. Okay, let's move on.
I am the victor. Yes.
Okay. Easier than cleaning my brushes.
Come on, buddy. We need you to go away. Stand away.
Break. Now's our chance. Beat him up.
Thank you so much. Thanks.
It's time.
Let's see.
Hail Rider. Go down.
Thank you for that.
Persona. Shall we?
Finish it off! Persona!
Go!
Bernie,
you want more?
Sorry.
There's the others on the ground! Are you okay?
So what?
Nice move, Fox! Go! Power up!
Wait, we're all got fire.
An enemy burning!
Persona!
Follow up with wind, deal major damage!
I shall push it with the sword!
All according to plan.
Just like I thought.
I'm gonna have to throw one item for my
car. Okay.
Hold on, guys. We gotta make a quick pit stop here. Or did I use it already? I used it already. Alright, never mind. We don't make a quick stop. We're good to go.
Somewhere.
Alright, so I gotta go back and turn the,
I can feel it.
That's it. Never mind, simple enough. I screwed up almost though. Okay, there's nothing here. Cool.
Yes.
I go here and push the button. And everything's probably gonna respawn again, because this game hates me. Good, it's still over there now. That poof when I turn into a human again scared me to death almost. I was like, yeah.
Yes.
Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and walk through here real quick. Takes care of that.
Child's play.
I'll go ahead and unlock this door.
Focus.
Show me your true form.
One there. Several of you.
I am thou. Going on.
Here you go, buddy.
You did it, boss.
Do not move a muscle.
I'm still at the color, sadly.
All out attack! Just like I thought.
Alright, let's keep it moving. We're doing well so far.
Alright.
They were nothing.
Show me your true form.
Gotcha, buddy. Going to dance.
Surprise attack.
Let's go.
Successful. Now just don't lose.
Tenacious.
It's
time.
The guy always gets hit with lightning and takes, or not lightning. Fire.
You're mine.
Whoa, he did that with style.
Saw that.
And there's on the ground. Are you okay? Oh my god! Be careful, they're about to attack.
This is my other self.
Oh, let's go ahead and do this, because we all can use 200 health.
Much obliged! An enemy is hurting! Follow up with wind, deal major damage!
I can do this, you know.
Let's do it, Yusuke.
Understood.
Alright. That was really creepy. It was just like, I didn't know.
Just like I thought.
Got murdered. Oh, that was brutal. If you didn't want to die, you shouldn't have been attacking me. If you guys, if you'd leave me alone, I wouldn't have bothered you.
We can get.
I'll reveal your true form.
All right. Moving right on, I'm alone.
Surprise attack?
Let's go.
Now just don't lose.
Take this!
Surprisingly tough.
Persona!
That's great.
Ravage now!
Good, man.
Ooh, Joker! You're looking cool!
Thank you, I know I'm cool.
There's that core!
Not really. Don't know what sort of. Yeah, it's the it's an O, it's S-O-V-E-R. What the hell?
Okay.
Hmm.
They were nothing.
Alright. Good, I don't have to do anything else.
See it.
Alright. This is the way we got to go. Alright, it seems like we managed to reach the back there. Look. Whoa, what
hey.
The? That seems to be a shadow, too. Be careful, guys. He looks way tougher than the other ones. Do you think they're fighting in security? Wouldn't be surprised if we've taken down two targets in a row. Let's proceed to move forward cautiously.
We can get it now!
Okay, well, I'll head on down there. I wish I had some button to try to get him to come over here.
Show me your true form.
Like a whistle, target or something. They're making it a little bit easier.
Surprise attack?
I am thou.
Now just don't lose.
These guys being stronger.
Fine.
I'm better at small talk. Can't survive without small talk. Huh? Being human sounds a lot tougher than me thought. Me having a hard time to accept that human like you is stronger than me. Me guessing you have that power that me not have, but what is it? My intelligence may not think so. If lots of humans believe everything on the internet, let me remember talking to you. Let me remember.
I am thou. Thou art I.
A Garuda. There we go. That'd be nice. Add to the collection.
You've got a new mask, Joker!
Yeah, no duh. We were all there and watched it happen. This sucks. It hurts.
Okay.
Turn your hair. We have various games. There's just slot machines, you say. fuck you, I'm done chasing after you guys. I don't care about the rare gems anymore. They're annoying. I'm talking to you guys, come over here, so. Hey, does he mean us? Hey, look, Sir James, I don't want to go to both of you. He's got just some old cognitive thing. What are you punks mumbling about? I hear you've been making quite a mess of me. We're totally not making a mess, we sure. Who are you anyway? I'm the one asking questions around here. Now drink some salt water and reflect on what you do. I'm leaving this to you guys. I don't got time to waste on a little punch like you.
Come on, man.
Salt water, does that mean? Well, hold on a second. Look out, here they come. Oh, you guys are cool. Oh, I thought you guys would be.
And Panther dodges with grace.
Yeah, he's fine.
Oh, but it's not.
This will hurt. Knock down.
I don't know what I have.
And Panther dodges with grace.
Persona.
All right, let's Persona. Go with the Pale Rider.
Pale Rider. Ravage them!
Oh.
Persona! This is a part of me!
Nope.
Persona! Cut!
Nope, wasn't that either.
Persona!
This'll hurt.
Persona! Scared?
Sandman! Go down!
Persona! How's this? Persona! Take this! Nice move, Scott!
Alright, I guess it's time to use one of these. Oh shoot, I should have used it. Oh well.
Persona!
Let's see. There it is.
Fujinata!
We're at 56 now. Hell yeah.
With this power.
We emerged victorious. That was a funny day. I thought we were totally trying to kill us. Maybe because we caused a scene at both the restaurant and the pool, somebody has to clean up the mess. Wait, does that clean up the mess? Oh, that's why they call him a cleaner. It's because he mops up any trouble that shows his face. That should make it pretty easy to find, though. We just gotta disturb the peace. Doing so would have an adverse effect on us finding the lovely letters of introduction. Let's leave him for last, and hurry it over to the other two first. In that case, our next target should be at the TV station president and the entertainment hall ahead.
Alright!
Let's go. I really honestly thought the cleaner was going to be, catchy. I figured
Focus.
He was the cleaner, because he's the guy who goes into the...
I can feel it. Focus.
Oh, the palaces. Yeah.
There's a treasure chest.
That's such a hard time.
Come, let's open it.
Oh!
It's locked, yes. Why else do we have lockers? This must be the entertainment hall, just like we expected. And then the salt-loving TV president should be in, or should be here. Let us search the area. I hate slot machines.
I can feel it.
I've been to other casinos, but this is my first time in the entertainment hall. You know, there are casino areas all over this ship, right? Hahaha, today was truly a wonderful experience. Though I lost yesterday, so my winning average is still only 50%. Gambling is the ideal pastime, which only fools like you are ever trying to win. Spending money and wasting time isn't the same as, isn't that the ultimate form of luxury? Although I will say, I do like to win every now and again. That is like the stupidest thing I've ever heard in my life. Safe room. Zip.
We found a safe.
Let's see. Let's discuss.
Well.
How's our progress? Glad we found the entertainment hall, but the president we seek was nowhere to be seen. I doubt that's the only casino on this ship either. We just have to hope he shows up to ours. We don't have much of a choice but to try, right? Let's do this, guys.
What are your thoughts?
How's everyone?
I'm okay.
Okay. Blah blah.
What are your thoughts?
Oh, alright.
No, what are your thoughts?
Need it. All right.
Let's go.
Okay.
I'm certain the gentleman I saw at the salt downstairs is the television exec. I heard he loves gambling. He must be moving around to various casinos.
I can feel it.
I don't need to go there, at least not yet.
Hey!
Look at all those slot machines. Maybe we'll find the TV president. We've heard about it.
Yes!
In that case, why not? So we try searching for him. That's just to do.
All right.
The place isn't too big, so finding him should be easy. Just be careful if you find him out.
Isn't the man sitting over there one of them?
He's the president of a TV station, isn't he?
He gives letters of introduction to executives of companies who are willing to sponsor his programs. That's a difficult condition to meet.
Wanna just beat it out of him?
Let me handle this.
For real? But...
I'll allow it. You've got this, Noir.
Yes, Senpai.
Wow, really? Let's lock that in here.
A letter of introduction. But you're so obviously a child.
I'm Haru Okumura, daughter of the president of Okumura Foods. I believe we sponsored you as well.
Oh, you're her. It's true that I'm quite indebted to President Okumura. He funded us extremely well, after all. However, it looks like he got a little carried away. My condolences. Regarding his exploiting management, Mr. Shido asked me to defend him as much as I could. I even threw some extra security his way, but there were limits to what I could do. The damage almost reached up to Mr. Shido himself. President Okumura had to be cut off.
Cut off?
It seems he didn't just cast him off his ship, but also used him to trap the Phantom Thieves. Bravo, Mr. Shido! Truly a nasty maneuver.
Won't you please give me a letter of recommendation? Once our company recovers, I will arrange for us to cooperate with you in a sponsorship role.
You're the daughter of the late president. Do you really have the authority to do that? Your employees probably resent you. Well, That's not important. I'm in your father's debt, after all. I can repay some kindness to his daughter.
Thank you. Very much.
But my... your father truly was a fool. He could have lived a life of luxury if only he'd done what he was told. You know, I'm the one who broadcast the moment of his mental shutdown. Our ratings shot up because of that.
Stop it.
Huh?
How could you talk about my father's death like that?
Hmm. That's just biz. If you like, we can get you in a documentary. Overcoming death to rebuild a family company. You're so cute, you might just get good ratings.
I will not forgive you for that. You had better apologize to my fa- Time to save her.
Are you thieves?
Whoa. Well, at least I know what those one guys are weak to. I might be reverse bro. Right.
I am thou.
Let's try hitting you with that. Ooh, you're weak to that. You got
left. You got him, Fox. One enemy hit the ground.
Get them.
Not yes. Done yet.
Persona!
Let's amplify your power even higher.
Some other way.
Persona!
I got that person on my side, right? Break bullets. Alright, let's see. Where is my gun person? I may not have a gun person anymore. Alright, well, I'll hit one person with this at least.
There!
Oh, you're weak to that.
Nice, Joker.
Let's go.
Well, I would love to pass it off, but... Oh, wait, I can't. Yeah.
Something else.
Let's go to noir. Oh,
go.
Yeah.
You
want
to try to catch you? Nice.
Bam. Bam. I'm gonna swear they were weak to guns, though. Oh, shit. They're fucking...
Persona! Rabbit trap!
Knock them right off their feet! Nice, Joker!
I'm doing all that attack.
They're done for! And Panther dodges with grace! Persona! Eat this! To ward off the enemy's attack!
Everybody but my guy did.
Let's go!
Guillermo, strike!
You got him, Fox! One enemy hit the ground!
It's up to you,
not
okay.
Not yet! The baton has covered you up!
You're mine!
Knocked him right off their feet! Nice, Joker!
Persona!
Ravage them! Do it!
All out attack!
How do we... Still got a ways to go with this guy.
Persona! How's this?
It's time.
Sandman! Legion! Go down!
Ooh, Joker! You're looking cool!
Let's go!
Beat him up! Ward off the enemy's
yeah,
attack!
Yeah, right, Todd.
This is my other self! Goemon!
You did it, boss!
Now, let us fight!
Do I have anything that increases attack? Persona. Okay.
Shall we?
Come! You're mine!
Ooh, Joker! You're looking cool!
Yeah, I guess. I wish I could do more damage.
Beat him up!
Leveled up two personas and a bunch of other people. Is what I mean by that. Alright, so far so good, guys. I should have been reading that Shido and Hanashiro were connected. Indeed, as well as that old man Madarame. His counterfeit business along with Hanashiro's mafia aided Shido-san quite a lot financially. What are the chances that those two were connected? I understand now. Hey, how about, hey, you were forcing the news to be about Akechi and Shido all the time, right? I'm sick of him. Wait, this guy's not a real person. Telling him ain't gonna do shit for us. Come
yes.
on, we have to... I need a drink. Come on, we have to take down Shido himself. I need to grab myself a little drink.
I would never have imagined that their leader would commit suicide. Akechi-kun. Did you anticipate this curious turn of events?
Oh, certainly not to this extent. But it is important to note that he was the mastermind behind the recent commotion. Getting captured must have wounded his pride irreparably. Such things happen often to insurgent leaders.
According to the police, the whereabouts of the other members are still currently unknown. Considering they no longer require testimony from the leader, the investigation will be hard to...
May I butt in for a second?
Of course.
The Phantom Thieves may have laid low since then, but they must not be excused. I don't care if they come after me. For the victims of their evil deeds and for their families. I will capture the remaining Phantom Thieves. No matter what. My apologies. I didn't mean to get so worked up.
Way to try
no
to put on an
call
act.
You an ace detective of justice. How about we use this opportunity to poll the audience? Those who believe the detective of justice will annihilate the Phantom Thieves. Press your buttons now. My, everyone in the audience agreed. Looks like you can't back down now.
I will do the best I can. Oh. But I do have to study for my college entrance exams. I might not be able to promise that. None of these people know that I was an undesirable child. I wanted people to rely on me. I wanted to be needed. I devoted myself to my studies, acted as an honor student, and made my name as an ace detective. And thanks to the NAV app, and the persona bestowed upon me by the gods, I managed to dispose of any who got in my way. Though it took me some time to finally do so. All that remains is to tell him.
But still, wasn't their leader's suicide a letdown for you, given how long it took to apprehend him? I think if it were me, I would have collapsed from the shock.
True. It did make me feel somewhat dizzy. Just a little, though. Perhaps my mind was worked up due to the major task I had undertaken.
Hey, who is that? If you don't turn off your phone, the Phantom Thieves might change your heart.
A phone?
See? Even Akechi-kun's face is stiffened up.
Oh. I'm not bothered. Just make sure to turn it off when you go to the movies.
I wonder if he's what he's thinking about. Excellent, on the next one. Who else remains? We're leaving the cleaner for last, so we just gotta get that IT president guy. We don't get any clues about him, though. Either way, let's proceed onward. We still have been We still haven't got a full grasp of the ship's layout. I guess we go this way. We talk to you. Yeah. I guess I should tap this real quick. Go ahead and step in here. Step into my office real quick and make a quick save. There we go.
Okay.
Right, let's get back onto it. Great, we got a long set of hallways to go again, and we gotta play the guessing game. Man, it, like this, it's not that this dungeon or palace is freaking long or anything, it's just overly complicated. Shit.
Close enough to strike!
I'll reveal your true form!
Surprise attack!
I am thou!
Let's hit them all with fire.
Oh, you want more? Persona! How's this?
Are you serious,
game?
Let's go, Pale Rider. We need to hit them all with a heavy almighty attack. Yes, please finish him off, Haru.
Alright, moving in!
Damn!
Let's catch your breath!
Now that was beautiful.
Just like I thought.
Hell yeah, that was badass. That was great.
Alright.
Really good. Really, really, really good.
Let's go.
Carefully. All together, let's go.
There we go. Sneak by all those guys and come over here. All right. Long hallway to work on again.
I can feel it. Focus.
Show me your true form.
Hit the ground!
Slice it to pieces!
better go down.
This is my other self. Goemon, strike!
You got him, Fox. One enemy hit the ground.
It's up to you, Fox.
On to the next.
Zona, go down.
Nice one, Joker. You hit his weakness.
Only this heck to hit.
One enemy remaining.
There you go.
We all did great, huh?
That takes care of you.
Good work,
yeah.
Everyone. Oh, look! A new move!
I guess I'll get rid of the meaty. No, I don't need it. I guess I'll get rid of this. I mean, I don't have problem getting items, so having the skills is kind of pointless.
They were too weak to bother with.
All right. Looks like we'll be going through this button, or pushing this button here to do some stuff. Turn into a mouse and scurry away. Need to go this way. This way. Back down here. Now I'm gonna go ahead and go on without turning that on, just so I can take out these enemies.
Show me your true form.
Because I'll need to clear them out if I would like come back through here. Great, I'm gonna have to take that guy down.
Don't rush this.
Someone finish it. Persona!
I've
got it.
On to the next.
I am thou.
I learned this guy with the power up.
There's a shadow.
I'll reveal your true form.
Prepare yourself! Someone finish it!
Persona!
Kushinara! Ravage now!
Let's
go!
There!
Knocked him right on their feet!
Not move
nice
a muscle!
Joker!
Nah, we're just gonna pick. I need the XP.
My persona learned a new skill.
Yeah, let's go here then.
Okay.
That easy, huh? I can tell by your face.
Come on, buddy, let me jump here.
I'll reveal your true form.
Check him.
Let's go. Successful.
Now
just don't.
Goemon.
You got him, Fox. One enemy hit the ground.
You're fucked.
Persona. Think again. Don't you know what you're expecting? How's this? It's so alive. Persona.
Heavy fire damage to everybody.
Let's go.
Ravage them!
Nice one, Joker! You hit its weakness!
Oh, you missed us, everybody.
Pay that time, kid.
Why do you get to go twice?
An enemy starting! Follow up with wind to deal major damage!
Goemon, strike!
You got him, Fox! One enemy hit the ground!
It's up to you.
Not done yet, okay! Persona!
Hit all of them with the heavy fire effect.
Almost done! Clear of Panther! Two enemies defeated! Get them to the head, yeah. Persona!
Technical.
Yes! Victory! Just like I thought.
Alright, let's keep it moving. Let's kick it to go rolling. Ruby's got a new
skill.
Check out
this
Sweet.
New skill!
Let's go get rid of Bad Beat. Oh, wait. Yeah.
We've rid ourselves of those nuisances.
Reveal your
gotcha.
True form.
Time to go down, buddy.
This is my other self.
Now just don't leave. You got him, Fox. One
Let's
enemy
go.
Hit the ground.
Goemon.
You got him, Fox.
No
One enemy
move.
Hit the ground.
I should have looked at what level they were.
Okay.
They didn't stand a chance. Bored now. Go find a strong enemy.
Okay.
That takes care of that. Made it over here finally. Yeah.
I'll reveal your true form.
Let's go. Don't rush this.
Goemon!
You got him, Fox. One enemy hit the ground.
Of course not. Here goes. Yet.
Okay. That pass brought your power even Let's higher. Go.
Be weak.
Right in the weak spot.
Good. Take him down.
All out attack. Last one.
Well,
you got them all.
On to the next trial.
Pretty much. That's what
just
I've been
like
saying. Fox, just next one.
Through me.
Alright, we're up to 57 now. That's good, I guess.
Okay. That's all.
There's something that looks important.
Show me your true form.
I am thou.
Goemon,
strike!
Just don't lose. You got him, Fox. One enemy.
This is my other self. Goemon.
You got him, Fox. One enemy hit the ground.
Tom,
not yet. Okay. Persona.
Hit all foes with a fire.
Your breath.
That takes care of everybody.
Good work, everyone.
Ons definitely became like the most powerful player on my team right now, somehow. I guess she learned her stats way before everybody else.
Alright.
That easy, huh?
Alright, so we're almost through here. We just gotta solve this puzzle here.
Your
oh, sweet, it works. We don't lose our mouse. We don't turn on the mouse. Yet.
This is my other self.
Now just don't lose.
Take this!
Fox, you gotta aim!
Persona!
I wanna hit one foe.
Go down!
Baton pass it to Fox.
I've got it.
On to the next.
I am thou.
We could do nothing. I guess we'll be using Soma again.
Time for this.
Let's see if we can confuse any of them. Yes, we gotta move.
That's it.
This is my other self. I lend it. Stop
Boss,
moving.
You gotta aim.
Come on.
Look, he's just like a backflip. Here's some coins.
Here I go. Speed up.
You're mine.
All right, let's go. Fuck, we gotta hit him with that.
Let's go.
Heavy.
Take this.
Let's fuck. Will you put the?
I am thou.
There we go.
One enemy hit the ground. Beat him up.
He's not hurt.
All right, we're moving on.
Done. Let's go.
Go that way. I guess I didn't have to do anything other than come here and open this door back up, and then I could have went back on my way.
Okay.
Whatever.
Didn't even break a sweat. Okay.
I can feel it.
Okay, so those doors open, all right. Into the hallway we go, across mouses, mice. Go ahead and look in here. What's in here?
Okay.
gotta be something else in here.
I have something.
Just this stupid pumpkin thing. Sure, we'll take you on then if you want to be a rare. Okay, you're immune to ice, gotcha.
This is a part of me.
You're immune to psychic attacks, gotcha.
Oh, you want more?
Let's go.
Take a lot of damage from that.
You're mine.
You don't take any of that damage. Don't take any of that damage. Don't get a shit of physical damage.
Let's do this.
I was gonna hit you with physical again.
Sona. Kushinada.
Well, win. Nope, don't give a shit about win. Hi.
Victory is ours.
Good work, everyone.
Well, that was annoying. Hey, look, the guy spawned back into this game hates me. Yay!
Okay!
There we go. All good to go. Look at that. We're good to get out of here.
Hmm? Something's here.
And that'll deactivate it for this area, and then I'll go open up that door down here. And be good to go.
Okay.
It will help us in the future. That takes care of that. Alright guys, I will be back. I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to do a little bit of running around. Because as you can see, I need to get over here and... Well, anyways, I need to figure out where the last dude is before I get the cleaner. So, I will be back once I figure out where the IT guy is. And then we will take him down together. Yes. There we go. Sorry about that. There we go. We're back now. Heading up an elevator. I made it through a room. That was a long little maze-like thing. I'm hoping that I'm getting near... Oh, wait, we're back in the main
hall. What's this?
And without any particular useful information about the IT president. He almost never leaves the room. Nobody ever sees him around.
Hold a moment.
If he almost never leaves, does that mean there are times that he does in fact leave? Wouldn't he have to head out to go to the bathroom? That's how it was for me in my room. There are restrooms in the rooms here. What about meals? Just one call and your food gets delivered to your room. There's our inn. I think you're right, though. This place is just a cognition. It has restaurants of course as well. Where the IT company president never leaves his room, somebody must be delivering the food to him.
Okay.
Oh, so
let's
you
go
think
with
we
that.
Should just get into with the restaurants too? Nice idea, Joker. Oh, and hey, it was totally my idea. Dicks. Piggybacking my idea. I was gonna squeeze by you. I'm sorry. Excuse Yep, not good. Dying with this tonight. Is it possible to have meals delivered to my room? I mean, room service? Yes, that is available only at this restaurant. Ah, so.
Yes!
Is there one room in particular that always orders food deliveries? Pardon, but why are you asking me this? I would like to see your boarding passes, if you don't mind. Oh, we've been asked to make a delivery. It's to the president of an IT company, I believe. Apparently, he never leaves the room, but Mr. Shido has given us direct orders about this. Now then, this is a highly confidential matter, so we must take it to him ourselves. Ah, is that so? In this case, let me tell you the way to his room. Well, that worked out a lot easier.
Nice!
Isn't this pretty close? I suppose it's just upstairs. It seems to be above the side deck, as we passed through earlier. Is there a way up there somehow?
No way.
Honestly, guys, I doubt this is going to be any use. If it were me, I'd never open that door. Well, that's no good. What are we going to do? If only there was a way in besides the door. In any case, should we head back to the side deck? Not that we'll be able to get in from there. I think if I go down this elevator, if the elevator's still over here, I think I can get to a safe room. Which is what I need to do. I wish it would have let me teleport there instantly, though, like it's done in every other instance. Where it's like, oh, you need to go over there, and I'm just like, okay. Teleport away. Aside from the shadows, I should be able to get right at him. Or go, or get there quite easily. Oh, look, the shadow. Oh, damn.
There's a shadow. Be careful.
Show me your true form.
Alright, we'll take this guy down.
Surprise attack successful! Now just don't lose. You should have done it! Persona! Behold! Let's do this! Take this! One enemy shot down! Panther's rocketing!
Persona! Some other way.
I'm gonna have to tag Panther out of here. We'll bring in Makoto.
Panther, pull it out front!
My turn!
Yeah. And then I'm gonna have to pull out Haru.
Persona! Have this! Seems like it's time!
I guess I got one more attack with her.
I wasn't strong enough. Go! Power up!
I guess I'll go with Yusuke simply because I know Yusuke has really powerful.
I'll take the floor.
Damn, I can't even think of the name now. He has those super powerful.
Victory is ours.
Melee attack.
Good work, everyone.
Okay.
I'll give you that, because I need you to recharge your SPA. Your SP attack. Very much so.
Alright, we have it in sight.
We're gonna have to attack him then.
I'll reveal your true form.
You couldn't just come back. You had to keep on going, dude.
We've got the advantage. Don't rush this. Persona! You're looking cool.
Hey, lend me your power.
This is all so exciting.
I noticed. You noticed that you still approach me? Are you a human who values instinct over communication? I've heard that young people today have poor communication skills. You, however, are talking to me right here. Are you the exception to this rule? That's right. I'm aware that you're trying to sound humble, but you're coming off as a bit sarcastic. What? Could you stop fooling around? Okay.
Be careful.
Have it.
Wow, everybody just went to sleep. Okay. Oh, yeah. Go ahead.
Well, on to the next
one. That was pretty useful,
actually.
Oh, thank you for putting Yusuke to sleep. I forgot that you recharge SP when you're asleep.
Yay.
Yusuke got
okay.
SP. Heck, got a
well,
decent
that's that.
Amount.
Now let's hurry on.
No, I'm not too worried. I'm not worried about what's down there. I mean, it'd be nice to go down there and do it, but I'm not. I don't give a shit. It does not bother me in the slightest. It's what is over there. I need to find a stupid room. If I knew it was going to be this much of a pain. Oh, well, alright, if there's no. If there's not one. Alright, there's one. I say, if there's not one here, I'll go back to the start. I'm gonna go ahead and find this guy. We just unlocked this room here, and then now.
We've arrived.
Let's go ahead and save this here. And if I end up losing the fight, then that's it. I can go back and I can get more SP and bring back a fully loaded up crew. If getting this door open is possible, we'll just have to find another route in. It's the room directly above here, right?
I can see it.
I'm gonna take this guy down real quick. Oh, I could have needed to heal him. Yeah, that was
surprise attack successful. Now just don't lose. Persona!
Let's go ahead and heal you up, Madonna.
Good thing we're prepared. Thank you. Witness my resolve. Not finish you. Impressive.
There you are.
Kushinada!
You're on drop.
Knock him right off their feet!
Persona! Ravage them!
Knock him right off their feet!
Let's go!
Nice, Joker!
Alright, hopefully this makes for
beat him up!
it does. Wow. Oh, I see. It's an apostrophe, so it says the show's over. Got it. I'm feeling like an idiot. I never noticed it before.
Now I'm even more charming.
Are you, Morgana? Are you really? Well, you don't need this, so... You're still the same. What is that? Full HP recovery to all allies. Well, that... That is just... fantastic right there.
That was so easy, I'm yawning.
I can feel it.
Good, I don't have to go anywhere.
I see.
I would never have thought to climb up from outside. I mean, we are Phantom Thieves. We can use places that normal guests don't have access to.
Hey.
I saw some kind of smoke coming out.
Hey.
The ship needs a source of power. A power to sail.
Focus.
Wait, what happened?
Dude!
The target's room lies ahead. Let's hope he keeps his windows open. What are the chances? He totally did.
Announcement!
Indeed, I can sense someone within as well.
You got it!
What do we do, Joker? Nothing for now, hold on. You're right, we should time this operation perfectly. Let's go ahead and quick heal. There we go, guys. Now we all go.
Announcement!
Ahead.
You got it! Yeah!
Let's do it. What announcement? I don't know who yelled it, but I heard it.
That must be the IT company president.
I'm gonna go. By yourself? He'll be on guard if we all go together. Plus, it's IT stuff. This is my time to shine. Should we leave it to her?
Sure. I trust her.
It's been left to me. It's like that show where the kid goes shopping alone for the first time. This is gonna be tough.
Yeah, she's feeling good enough to joke around, so maybe this will be fine after all.
Just yell if things get dangerous, okay?
What the? Who are you?
Pardon my entrance, Sutton.
Those clothes. I mean, why did you come in from the window?
Well, the door's locked and you weren't answering. How else am I supposed to get in here? Oh, but I get how you feel. There's totes nothing better than relaxing in your own room.
A girl?
You're an IT guy, right? I can tell we talk the same language.
That's not what matters here. Just who are... Huh? Is that your laptop?
This little guy caught your attention, huh? I made it myself.
This is amazing. To think you could do this much on a mobile device.
Wanna see the benchmarks? It can pump out some awesome numbers. Although normally I just use this one as a sub-processor when I'm hacking into a tough system.
Hacking? Do you mean like cyber attacks?
Ever heard of Medjed?
Well, of course.
Try not to be surprised by this. I am Medjed. I'm the one who took down the Fate.
Huh?
Don't believe me, huh? Here, this is proof.
This is the project server. You identified all of them?
If you want my skills, I'll need a letter of introduction.
Man. To think the website we prepared got crushed so easily by a mere child.
Way to go.
Huh? You prepared it?
That's right. Why did you have to go and destroy our work?
Because I'm a fan... It was just because I couldn't forgive someone using the Medjed name without my permission. So, why'd you send Medjed after the Phantom?
There was no reason to choose Medjed, per se. Their popularity was convenient for us, though. We knew the Phantom Thieves couldn't target an anonymous group, after all.
That's why?
Medjid's defeat was supposed to be an act, so their actual fall was quite a shock to me and Akechi-kun. We were planning on shutting it down anyway, though, so it really didn't conflict with our plans. The Phantom Thieves must have enjoyed their moment in the spotlight, not knowing it would be so short-lived. You see, you gotta abuse a tool like the internet. Well, the word abuse doesn't really describe it. The real charm comes in making use of the internet in innovative ways that circumvent legal restrictions.
You little...
I'm sure you understand. You're Medjet, after all. Isn't it wonderful manipulating all those information-illiterate idiots?
What a third-rate fool.
Huh?
Not only are your skills third-rate, but you stink worse than a third-rate person. Don't treat me like we're equals. I'm gonna reform society.
What a stupid idea. Don't tell me you destroyed my website for this so-called societal reform.
That's right! It's because I'm a member of the Phantom Thieves!
What?
Picking on the weak and calling that innovative? Looks like I just gotta ban the guy at the root of all this. Shido, now, you're gonna give me...
Why would I?
But how about a computer competition for it?
Huh? Don't be ridiculous. I'd rather just kill you.
Guys! So this is still what happens in the end.
I know, right?
Well, now that's that exact... we know he has one, this should be the easiest way to get...
That's what I'm saying right here. It's like, no matter what happens, it's just a fight in the damn end. There's no way to freaking avoid this shit. Alright, well, it looks like we're gonna hell everybody with dizziness. Whatever. Where'd it go? Damn it. And here's my character.
I'll try this.
Let's rock his face off. Oh, you're weak to nukes? Well, I got some nukes. Those other people, I believe they're weak to
sight.
Right? Oh, wait, I got one of them, right? I captured one, right? No, I did not catch one. But it is like, I'm almost positive it's like. It was like, yeah!
Knocked him right off their feet! Nice, Joker!
Come! You're mine!
Knocked him right off their feet! Nice, Joker!
Take him in!
They're done for!
Let's go!
Oh, you're going. Oh, you attacked. Yeah, darn.
Persona! There!
Knocked them right off their feet! Nice, Joker!
Persona! Not this.
You know what? I got an idea. I'm brainstorming up an idea right about now. Alright, hopefully this works, because my theory is that not only will the damage increase, but hopefully the crit rate will too. Let's break out this miracle punch. Yeah! There we go. Either way, it worked. I don't know if crit went up or not, but I was relying on getting a crit for that. That was my play the whole time.
Busy,
I'll go ahead and take yourself in an alert capsule
this
there.
Fuck,
you need one.
Don't tell me you have to.
Let's see if we get a miracle punch on you. Oh, nope, okay.
Persona.
Well, I do know that you're weak to that right there.
That's one down! Go, please, go!
And the other. Or the other person is. Little fairy lady. She's weak to
that.
Let's go. And we will drop with some
all out attack.
Good old bad all out attack.
Persona!
And we'll go in reverse and do the same thing.
Nothing right off their feet. Nice, Joker.
Go ahead.
I'll try.
Now that should be some devastating damage to you right there. Well, we're getting through the battle. Slowly but surely. Why do you get to summon, like, all the people in the world?
I am thou.
I don't know if this will do anything, but I want to take you with it anyway. Let's see if we can get a crit. Nope. Alright, we'll go to give it the fuck.
This is mine. Let's go.
I lend it.
There we go.
It's time.
Go down.
Knock him right off their feet. Persona.
Sadly, I don't have anybody else up here with the light.
Right off their feet. Nice, Joker. They're done for.
Why are they so strong all of a sudden?
Let's go.
Let's see if we can get a crit. Nope.
Persona.
Let's hit him with that. Maybe we can get a dizzy. Oh, man. Oh, man.
Persona! Go down!
Woo, Joker!
Do
you're
it.
Looking cool!
I know I am. I'm always looking cool.
They're done for!
Alright. The show's over. Now we're at 58. What?
Power courses through me.
I'm hoping. New skin. Alright. Nah, I'm not gonna worry about it. No need for that.
Cool. I'll give it a try.
What are your skills? Sweet, that's right. So yeah, they're getting like one SP after each battle I'm in. The backup crew is.
All right.
We got a letter of introduction. Making that fake medjet wasn't the only bad thing you did, right? I want to hear your biggest secret. The cognitive science research. What did you do? Spill it. After extracting the results of the research, I deleted every last scrap of the original data. After that, I encrypted everything we had and put it on a domain inaccessible to normal people. Don't get me wrong, though. I don't know anything about all the mental shutdowns. Cheeto, what the hell was he researching? No matter what it was, we won't let him abuse it. Oh, my freaking shoulder. I'll have to go heat that heating pad up again.
Every media outlet is vouching for the inevitable Prime Minister Shido. The public loves you too.
We've only made it this far thanks to you.
I'm honored to hear that.
Now then, I have a favor to ask of you.
What might that be?
It's about the loyal customers of our mental shutdown business. How about you dispose of all the ones you think suspicious?
Right at this moment? But the election is coming up soon.
Correct. The earlier the better.
Why so suddenly? Did something happen?
Nothing in particular. But if something were to happen, it would already be too late.
I can understand why you might be nervous. But why not stay calm and hold off until after the election?
I'd like to take out all of the trash before my inauguration as Prime Minister of this nation. For the sake of absolute victory, I need all roots of anxiety to be pulled as soon as possible.
Anxiety? You've never mentioned such things before now. Shido-san?
Do you understand what it means to cross me? Just do as I ask. I'll be counting on you.
This is all too sudden. Could it be?
What the hell? We're gonna have to have a big fuss fight between Shadow Shido and Akechi Kun, I'm guessing. Or just Akechi, I don't know why. Oh yeah, we got the fourth letter. He might be third-rate guy, but he still had one somehow. Just that cleaner dude there. Then wanna go cause a scene somewhere and lure him out. As I've already said, we should avoid doing that if we can. But we've gone everywhere on the map. Is there any place we haven't checked? Engine room? I don't recall ever passing passerby. Wait, I found something. The engine room. Remember how you were wondering about that smoke earlier, Skull? Oh yeah, where was that?
Treasure chest! Let's open it!
Okie dokie. Well, that was weird.
It's somewhere. I can see it. I can feel it. I can feel it.
Alright, so there's nothing in there. Go ahead and take this guy down again. He's annoying and in the way.
Surprise attack?
Persona!
Now just don't move. Battle.
I need to find the engine room, I guess.
Why don't we rest a little?
Back out here and let's check out that.
I can see it.
It's gotta be the answer. Like, we have to check this.
This way.
We found it. This most likely leads into the engine room. I'm getting a reading from the side, but I can't tell if it's him. We ain't gonna be able to get in like this. You wanna try forcing it open? Let's bust it. Okay, let's do it. Okay, that was simple enough, I guess. Just push X. Oh, yes, it has loaded up. that bastard, but his men are with him too. Exiting here will land us directly in front of them. There will be no chance to escape at that point. What do you think, Joker? Let's go. Fuck it.
Let's go.
Very well, we should jump in. What do you want? You come looking for trouble? Just hear us out. Shut it. This place is off limits, Warren.
Hey, crap, this guy might be
just a cognition, but he's damn scary. I'm too busy to deal with you punks now. I'll be leaving that to my men here. Again, this should be the last time. Damn it. I hate these guys. They're just such a bitch.
Boss got knocked down! Come on, stay together!
This is so annoying.
How undignified.
It's time for revenge!
Let's go.
At least I was inside of a thing just a moment ago.
Nice move, Spot. Mona's down. Oh, not good.
Why do they get to, like, attack, like, constantly? I've gotten one attack off, and they've attacked, like, 10 times for it. Oh, that's not true. They've attacked Mona about 8 times.
Sorry about that. Everyone's coming up really low. Can someone heal? Prepare yourself!
Not this one.
Hail Rider, I need you, buddy. We need a wreck along with a big old attack. Everybody needs it. We need to bring out our big guns.
It's up to you.
Boss got taken out! Medic! Mona's health is low! Using this.
Playing dead isn't easy.
Queen's hurting! We gotta put it out!
Damn. I need to keep the pressure up on the enemy.
Mona's down! Oh, not good!
Yeah, I'm...
Mona got knocked out! Someone give him some support!
Holy shit, are they like all going to tech fight now?
This radar... This should do.
Playing dead isn't easy.
Here I go! Speed up!
Guess that's it for me.
Everybody needs to heal up.
Thank you! Thank you!
No!
Mona's down! Oh, not good!
Way to dodge, cat. We need to bring up.
I apologize.
Now my guy should hopefully finish him off here. Good. Alright. That was an unnecessarily close battle.
Hey.
Shit, now where is he? Look over there.
Damn it.
Go ahead and heal up real quick.
Damn it.
go up here and go somewhere. There he is. We definitely cornered him this time. This will be our final letter induction. We must do it. Let's clean this mess up.
Let's
very
go.
Well, it's time we put an end to this raid. You punk, you snuck in again.
You guys just don't know when to stop. Is the hit on me really that big? What clan are you from?
Clan? Does he mean, like, Yakuza clan?
Wait, does he clean up problems by making people disappear? Crap! Is he really Yakuza?
It seems that bastard Shido has close ties to the underground.
How are we supposed to get the letter of introduction from him? Do we have to prove our worst?
Hey! I'm a busy man. I gotta deal with cleaning up problems and all them mental shutdowns, after all. If you got business with me, just spit it out already.
How much for a letter?
A letter of introduction? Why the hell would I give you one?
As I expect.
Actually, we're here to suggest a tattoo design for you.
Really?
A tattoo?
This guy is great at drawing. He's an artist.
What is the meaning of this? I have no intention of designing a simple tattoo.
I thought you'd be able to do it, Yusuke.
What are you squabbling about?
Yusuke, draw something! Art's art, ain't it?
Very well. May I at least decide what I draw?
I won't accept anything except a godly phoenix fitting for my godly personality.
A phoenix? I'd rather some...
Making excuses now, Mr. Artist? You're all talk. People like you are a
I am not all talk. I can draw anything you want.
That got him. Fired.
Bring me a brush and a piece of paper. It's finished.
Dude! Totally not gonna work for a tattoo!
Is it a monster? It has some kind of crazy...
A truly... explosive piece.
This is my perception of a phoenix.
There's no way this is...
I ain't seen nothing like this before. I like it.
Thank you.
It seems like...
I was saying, it's not that bad. What are you guys criticizing so much?
I request a letter of
on one condition, kid. I want you to be my personal tattoo artist.
He wants to recruit you?
I decline.
No letter for you.
I must decide my own path as an artist. I will not receive aid from others any longer. Now, if you understand, hand over the letter. Otherwise, we'll just have to take it by force. By the way, you're more feral pigeon than phoenix.
Damn.
You cocky ass bastard. I'm gonna destroy you. I'll rip you open and tear out your ins-
We're still gonna fight after all that?
I know, right? It's so depressing. Why do we have to keep fighting all the damn time?
Persona. There.
That reflect the damage back to you. Why do you get like all the freaking attacks in the world, man?
Your defense has been lowered.
Prepare yourself.
Persona! Take this! Persona! Out of our way!
Persona!
I guess I will try lightning.
Persona!
Go down!
Yeah, way to go, guys.
This is my other self!
Let's hit you with heavy ice.
Not bad.
Damn, you missed.
My aim! Cut forward! My other self!
Go ahead and heal everybody real quick.
Much thanks.
Thank you.
Persona!
You're mine.
Don't do it. Yes. Oh, good. Good. It increases attack. Oh no.
Let's go. I am down.
Let's hit you with more ice. Hopefully this time it counts. Okay. Well, that was weak. Let's see if we can get a miracle punch. Lucky shot here. Yeah, there we go. That was lucky. Miracle punch for the win, yo.
Persona!
I love that thing.
Prepare yourself!
Persona!
Ravage them!
Mona's health is low! Mona's in trouble! He's hurt bad!
What? I appreciate it.
I appreciate it. Persona, out of our way!
Persona!
No, it's not doing much.
Hail Rider!
I want to hit with this.
There!
That was only doing much. Yeah, that's much better. Alright, so far we're doing good.
Damn it!
Joker, your defense
is
decreased.
My other self!
I was gonna hit you with this ice again, Oh, that's weak. Come on, which we get lucky here.
Luna,
seriously, aim, cat.
Persona!
I guess I better use some health hit perfect.
Thank you.
Good thinking.
Thank you.
Oh, if only that would have counted. If only that would have worked. That would have been the best way to end this battle. Him accidentally killing himself. Just the thought of that is hilarious.
Luna, aim!
Persona, out of our way!
Let's go.
Just the thought of him actually cursing himself to death. Oh.
What?
This is my other self.
Need to revive everybody, cat.
Much thanks.
Thanks. Persona! Here I go. Speed up!
That's like the last thing we needed is to increase the evasion.
Dropped.
You're mine.
Awesome, Mona.
Well, you could have reflected.
Nice. Fox, your defense has been lowered.
Let's go.
Mona's defense has dropped. Mona. Go,
we got a crit.
Not bad, Mona.
Nice.
Persona. Joker, your defense is decreased.
This isn't it.
Persona.
I think I have physical, but.
Thank you.
Thank you, Morgana. What the hell?
Queen, your defense has been lowered.
This is my other self. Climb on, strike!
Wait.
You did it, boss.
Head of a crit. Nice, guys. Nice.
There's that four!
I'm not gonna waste your stuff on that. We're gonna just res him with your thing.
I apologize.
I don't need to.
What?
Oh no, I missed. Are you serious? Okay, that wasn't fair at all, guys. That was some crap right there. Alright, well, I'll be right back, guys. I'm gonna go ahead and beat this guy, and then we'll start recording again. Alright, guys, we are back, and we pretty much have this under wraps, it would appear. Oh, no. Okay.
Let's go.
Let's go ahead and go back and hit this with the big old hit with that. Oh, that. Oh, sweet. Thank you. Fox, go ahead and follow him.
Got it.
Take him down.
You did it, Fox.
Let's go.
For the most part, I relied heavily on Morgana's miracle punch. Was that thing a miracle? Oh, you just hit yourself. You just attack like four times, man.
Luna, aim!
I guess that's what that looks like. I want to hit you with this. What? Are you serious?
This is my other self. Prepare yourself.
There we go. All right. Either way, we got him. Game over. Almost 12,000. 11,900. Sweet. All right. Let's finish this up, because we're about done. Once we get this letter, I want to go ahead and call this the video.
You punks are tough. I like that. You've got some backbone. All right, I'll give you my letter. Normally, I'd have to clean you guys up for messing around on the ship, but there's no point now.
You're letting us go?
This place ain't gonna last much longer if powerful soldiers like you guys got in here. Time for me to jet. The captain was great and all, but he's gonna have to go down with this ship alone. See you later, kiddos.
That was an unexpected response for a cognitive creation.
Politicians never get too close to their shady connections. They must have only been linked monetarily. That must be it. Well, we finally have all five. We need to use these to get into the main assembly hall, right?
Yes. And I believe that will be where we find the treasure. We've been to most other places to gather the letters. There's almost no doubt about it.
We're gonna take his treasure no matter what.
As I'm sure you all know, the importance of this particular card is unlike any that's come before. Once we send it, our opponents will know that Joker, who they presume dead, is in fact still alive. We will be putting our backs to the wall.
If we lose, our lives will truly be over.
We can't let that happen, can we?
We'll definitely win.
Hell yeah!
Then it's decided.
The real question is, how and where do we send the calling card?
How about we make it super flashy? Our whole big plan was all for this moment, you know?
Actually, it must be theatrically done. A minor leak will only be crushed by Shido's influence.
Maybe it doesn't have to be in letter form this time. It it's finally my turn to steal the spotlight.
We're gonna go all. We're gonna hijack the TV.
It's nothing.
At least that's what I hope happens.
Well, there's no use in thinking about it here. Let's head back for now.
All right, so we're gonna. I kind of want to see this. I'm not gonna. I want to see the calling card get sent out.
Okay.
All right, you know what? We might as well go ahead and go for the whole way. Well, I already. Oops, where am I going? All right, let's go ahead. I can't do that? Why?
Focus.
Oh, well, I guess I only need to come up here. Oh, never mind. I guess all I have to do is walk up there. Whatever. Just do your own thing. It's a catchy, right? Yeah, it's a catchy. I like how he did this all in one day, but he still found out about it. His game logic.
Long time no see.
You!
Why is he here?
I'm impressed that you managed to deceive me. It seems I underestimated your abilities. You truly are interesting. Quiet, yet possessing the courage and determination to take action. Under different circumstances, we could have been great rivals. Or perhaps even friends.
Not too late.
You don't allow yourself to be enslaved by such things as human relations or past selves. And so, your heart is always free. The exact opposite of mine.
Oh, he's in here.
I wonder why we couldn't have met a few years earlier.
Vasily Mikachi truly regrets this turn of events. I feel as though I understand him better now. But is there still a chance to save his soul? Is that what we're getting at here?
Catchy.
But it's no use talking in hypotheticals. That didn't happen in reality.
Akechi, why are you cooperating with someone like Shido? Don't you see what this palace looks like? His true nature is...
Cooperating? What are you talking about? I don't care for Shido or this country. All this is to make Masayoshi Shido. My father, acknowledge me, then exact revenge on him.
Well then.
Shido is your father? Remember I said before how my mother had been in a relationship with some good-for-nothing man? So I'm his bastard child. My very existence is nothing but a scandal. My mother's life turned for the worse after she had me. And died. I was a cursed child for her too.
That's horrible.
I resented him, but he was already a high-ranking official by then. A kid like me could do nothing. But that's when it happened. That's when I learned about the cognitive world. Someone, be it god or demon, gave me a chance. I couldn't contain my laughter. You son of a... Who cares? My targets were all doing the same damn thing in this eater-be-eaten world. All I did was remove their evil from society. How is that any different from the Phantom Thief?
We're not murderers!
So what? Masayoshi Shido is finally within my grasp! Once he reaches the apex of his power and acknowledges me, I'm going to whisper in his ear. I will tell him the truth of who I really am. And that's when I, an utter disgrace to the world, will rule over him. I will prevail.
What a warped thought. It's almost pitiable.
In just a few weeks, my plan would have come to fruition. But no. You just had to interfere. I can still take it back, though. I'll just need to kill you all.
We won't get killed for something like that. You talk big, but you're really nothing more than a little kid throwing a temper tantrum.
Way to call him out.
Don't lecture me, you piece of shit. I am going to personally thrust Masayoshi Shido into a living hell. So, Joker.
Think you can really do it?
Yes. I'll do it better than you could ever imagine. That is, once I get rid of...
You sure sound confident. Don't go pressing your luck. We already know all your tricks from back when you were working with us.
Joker, how could you be so successful while having such an idiot as your partner?
Huh? Quit bluffing!
Oh, he has that other shit.
If he truly is behind the mental shutdowns, he's likely only shown us a fraction of his strength.
I'll tell you all about my true power.
Is this when Arson's gonna come back and save us all?
You can take that knowledge with you to the grave. Kill them!
Arson, we need help. Quick. We're weak and fragile. This isn't really fair.
The mental shutdowns aren't the only incidents people are talking about. There are also the breakdowns which cause people to turn psychotic, creating accidents and scandals. Those cannot be explained unless the true culprit has the power to make people's hearts psychotic. That's right. It's my power. One that you don't have.
Actually, I'm pretty sure we have it.
Try something.
But...
allow me to show you! Persona!
What was that? That wasn't Robin Hood. Could it have been a different persona?
Even the feeblest existence can gain tremendous power once the chains on its heart are broken. You'd better not underestimate these two.
What did Akechi do? The enemies are way stronger now!
Alright, well, let's see what we do with this here. Land that miracle punch. Damn you. No, I'm not gonna waste that. I'll use our last 200 points.
I appreciate it.
Good thinking.
Persona!
Oh. This is making me nervous.
Alright, Queen!
Oh, you got 300 damage. You fucked back. I'm sorry. We got a chink in their armor now, guys. Let's take them down. No, wait, I still need you to land the miracle punch. Well, 130 damage. Quite nice.
This is my other self. Persona!
Good, we'll hit you with this.
How's this?
Persona!
Good, we don't need to worry about anything.
This should do.
Thank you.
Gotta hit these. Ice reflect, yes. Barrel it down on them, bring it down the pain. Finish. Oh fuck,
you missed.
Gonna give himself desperation again, which is good for us.
Support's on the way.
Good, goody, 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 good. I'm happy with that.
Huh?
done.
That power to make others turn psychotic. He used it on actual people?
No, right?
This guy's out of his mind.
Pretty much, yeah.
Of course I didn't expect you to be defeated by them. You have deceived me and escaped death, after all. I wouldn't give up my chance to massacre you with my own two hands.
He's coming.
Okay. Okay, so I didn't get a chance to defend myself. Oh my god. Get a crit. Damn.
Persona! Feel my rage!
Let's go!
Sorry, but take this, buddy.
I'll use my persona.
Damn.
Persona.
Neither of us had shown our true strengths, huh? Don't underestimate me!
Oh my goodness, you're such a private dude.
Fox is swaying! Fox's health is really low.
Persona.
You have to be careful!
That's not right.
Good thinking.
I am thou. This one.
Go ahead and heal yourself again, Fox.
I appreciate it.
Thank you.
Well, we're gonna take down a Ketchy now, I guess. So weird. Okay, well, I'm gonna go ahead and put my guy on guard. And I'll put Morgana on guard. I'm gonna go ahead and put everybody on guard because that move that he put up is kind of terrifying. Oh, it wasn't anywhere what I thought it was.
Ravage
them!
My
hatred that curves.
Sure,
the miracle punch didn't do anything.
Persona!
Take this!
Persona! Fox is swaying!
Persona!
Persona!
Witness my skull!
There we go, Ketchy, you're done. Or at least, you seem to be done. I don't know for sure if you're done.
Damn it!
So he's able to turn people psychotic. I thought it was some special thing like the Nav, but it seems to be his own persona's power.
I can't believe that the ability to control and drive others mad was born from within his heart.
I'll kill you. You're all gonna die.
Will you please stop? You're fighting the wrong people! We both hate the same guy! Why do we have to go against each other?
Killing us won't make you happy.
But I... This ain't about what Shido says. You're your own person. You gotta know that. Damn it!
I know. Sometimes I think about that fake Medjed that you guys made up. That was the worst trap. But if not for that, I don't think I'd be here right now.
Basically, it doesn't matter where you start over.
And you don't really hate Joker, do you? That smile before we fought. Isn't that how you really feel? Follow your true feelings. Even if you think people hate you or don't want you around, that's...
Shut up, shut up, shut up! Teammates! Friends! To hell with that! Why am I inferior to you? I was extremely particular about my life, my grades, my public image, so someone would want me around. I am an ace detective. A celebrity!
Akechi-kun.
You're just some criminal trash living in an attic. So how does someone like you have things I don't? How can such a worthless piece of trash be more special than me?
That's not the case.
Is that supposed to be pity? You piece of shit!
What was that?
A black mask.
What about the other one, though? The one with the black mask.
The shadow version's
black taking over. Mask? Wait, who's he talking about? It can't be. There was another intruder besides us within this palace?
Then what Kaneshiro said before?
These palaces can net you loads of cash. You can do whatever you want into people's hearts.
I'll let you in on a little something. There's a criminal using other people's palaces to accomplish whatever they damn well please. They don't care about consequences. Psychotic breakdowns. Mental shutdowns. Anything goes.
So, you were behind the mental shutdowns after all.
Oh, this is great. I'm surprised. This is actually a first for me. I might even have to try my hardest against you. You know, I just came up with a fun little idea. I wonder how far I can go with this.
Fun?
You wanted to see my powers, didn't you? Fine. I'll show them to you. I've never felt like this before.
Well then.
You're right. I don't give a damn about Shido's acknowledgments. All I care about now is killing all of you to prove I'm better than you.
Oh my god, can you calm the hell down, dude? This is getting embarrassing for me, and I'm not even you.
Here, I'll show you who I really am. Come, Loki!
Again, it's that persona.
What's going on?
Don't make me laugh. Justice, righteous. Keep that shit to yourselves. You and your teammates piss me off.
He can use two separate powers? Then everything, even his appearance, was a fake.
You're going down. I'll destroy you. Go down with me!
No way!
That bastard! He made himself go psychotic! Now, let's see you drop dead one at a time in front of your precious friends!
Damn it, he's lost it! Here comes!
Die!
Oh my goodness, this is so much, too much fighting.
Trash of society!
All right, Arsene.
Kill you. Destroy you.
Arsene, I know you're going to be coming back here. I'm going to need your help here.
His new persona's power is unknown. Yes. Everyone, stay on guard.
Persona! Persona! Using this.
I appreciate it.
Thank you.
This one.
Heal up some more, everybody. Get full health. Or as close to full as you can.
I'm not letting you off.
Please on the ground. You can't fail now.
I'm not letting
You got a physical wall on you. I want to hit you with that there. Go ahead and heal up. We're gonna.
Thank you, the help.
Make him pay.
Let's break down that physical barrier.
This is my other self.
Yeah, you can call me a piece of shit all you want, you crazy ass son of a bitch. I guess you resist that, so it was kind of pointless doing that. Let's see if we get a crit on him. Right there.
I am thou. I lend it.
I'm not letting you off.
Mona's health is low! Mona's in trouble! He's hurt bad!
Hmm. Hikuri Hime!
I should increase everybody's defense, because that should be good. Alright, give yourself full HP, cat. Now let's pop this one to give everybody 100 hit points.
I appreciate it.
Thank you!
Let's go!
Let's hit you with a heavy freeze. Okay, we got hit with despair. That sucks.
He's in anguish. We have to do something.
I'm not done.
Oh, help out Queen here. Oh, miracle punch. Oh no, I got reflected there.
Persona!
That's right, he got that stupid physical wall now. But it's still there and how it's gone now, good.
Loki!
He keeps using that shit. No.
Let's go.
You're mine.
Persona! Not finish you.
What the hell was that?
Persona! Using this.
Thank you.
Sorry.
Healing up, everybody. Don't worry about it. I'm not gonna test it with my guy. I'm not gonna go in and then my guy use this thing. But I think that broke it. It did, but it didn't count.
Persona!
I don't want that deadly.
Loki!
Damn it. Hopefully he breaks it again by attacking me and I can reflect it back. That'd be amazing.
Nice move,
oh, he dodged it, I guess. That's good enough.
Persona! You're mine.
What the hell was that? Persona!
Ha! The hell was that?
You just say what the hell was that a whole lot, man. Perfect. I just want you to know that.
Good thinking.
This is my other self.
Take this!
You're just a piece of pieces of shit who lick each other's wounds. Anything goes. You say your teammates, Loki!
Okay, so now he's gonna block our magical attack. Fine, we'll hit you with physical. Oh great. I broke the physical attack down.
I am thou. Prepare yourself.
What the hell was that? Incinerate!
Just got knocked down. Come on, stay together.
I'm not letting you off.
How many times are you gonna go? Because you went twice.
Oh, the health is low! Come! Oh, it's burning! Put it out or it'll keep Rider burning! Snap.
All right, I'll put the fire out.
All right. Persona. Using this. Sorry.
It's all right. Everybody's down.
Time for revenge.
Everybody needs to heal up again. So.
I appreciate good thinking.
I'm not letting you off.
Oh, bring it to me, boy.
Go! Power up!
There we go. That's what I've been needing. Finally, give me that.
Mona's in trouble.
Let's go.
He's hurt bad.
Go down.
At least I blocked it.
Try this.
Thank you. Sorry.
Incinerate!
That's why he's gonna hit the crit. Put on fire, though. Damn it. Oh, well. Let's go. That sucks. So are you just gonna keep doing stuff because it's ridiculous?
Fox's health is really low. You have to be careful.
Using it.
I appreciate it.
I should have healed Mona.
Time to use this.
Being dead isn't easy.
How undignified.
It's time for revenge.
Alright, go ahead and get your magical wall. Going for
Soaker's burning. That's going to keep hurting.
This isn't it.
Persona.
Some other way.
Persona.
I need to hit you with the miracle punch. I need to get lucky and get a critical. Damn it. Okay, no. And now I'll use the extinguishing orb on you.
Good thing we're prepared.
Persona!
Go ahead and use the deadly fury.
Incinerate!
There goes weakness. To
I got knocked down! Come on, stay together!
I'm not letting you off!
Persona! That's it! Persona! Fly her away!
What was that? How undignified.
It's time for revenge!
Using...
Oh, shit. I should have went with 100 further.
Why are you looking at me like that? I've succeeded until now. All by myself.
Well, you chose that.
Don't need teammates. I don't. Kill you.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go ahead and...
What the hell was that?
Persona!
Let's go.
What the hell was that? Send Loki!
Joker, are you alright? Joker, your health is low.
Let's go.
Watch out!
You're mine.
Persona!
We're gonna. Hit me up with this full HP recovery, okay? Ah!
I'll use my persona!
Dang, alright, that was pointless.
I am thou.
Die!
Oh, so close.
Loki!
Okay, you can go ahead and give yourself that physical barrier, I guess.
Persona!
There!
Witness my resolve!
Go ahead, throw that down on Bugs. And throw that on Bugs, too.
Thank you!
And Bugs is gonna hit you with the deadly... Okay, that's right, you got... I forgot that you had the physical wall, damn it. Oh, now you got a magical wall.
Incinerate!
Oh, he's probably gonna go down.
Nice moves,
oh, he dodged it.
Support's on the way!
Sweet, HP recovery is always a useful.
Come! Ravix now!
There's that.
I am
and I'll finish it off okay, with that deadly torch. I was really expecting Arson to be there and like help the shit out of me, but okay, Arson didn't come and help. But we beat
this
guy. Damn, that was... That was brutal. It was just go, 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 go.
You ready to call it quits? I know. I've had enough. You're so lucky. Lucky to be surrounded by teammates who acknowledge you. And once Shido confesses his crimes, you'll all be heroes. As for me, people will find out my past deductions were just charade. My fame and trust will vanish.
I see. So you were turning people psychotic, then solving the cases yourself. And you did that by joining forces with Shido.
In the end, I couldn't be special. Dude, you're more than special.
It pains me to admit, but your wit and strength far exceeds ours. We only defeated you by teaming up. I was honestly envious of your natural ability. It was frustrating to see how much my sister trusted you.
I have no intention of forgiving you for what you did to my father, but I sympathize with you. I wholeheartedly understand wanting to get back at the adults who took from you.
But when you gained the power to fulfill that desire, you only used it for your own self-benefit.
If you have the ability to use multiple personas, you probably have the same talents as Joker. But because you went through life alone, the power you awakened was fueled by lies and hate. Still, you thought that was enough, right? That part I totally get.
You excelled at everything over us. Yet that was the one thing you lacked.
All right, let's go back and get that calling card ready. We're gonna take Shido down. What are you gonna do?
It'd be a problem if you kept getting in our way. Wanna come along and help us settle things?
Are you all idiots? You should get rid of me. If you don't want me getting in your way. You all are truly beyond my comprehension. Akechi?
Another one?
Wait, is he?
That's Shido's cognitive version of Akechi!
I'll deal with the rest of you later.
I was wondering when cognitive Akechi was gonna come through.
Captain Shido's orders. He has no need for losers. Well, this just moves the plan up a little. He was going to get rid of you after the election anyway. What? Did you truly believe you'd be spared after all the murders you undertook? Don't tell me. Were you actually feeling good about having someone rely on you for once? Oh, by the way, the captain says it's time you receive retribution for causing the mental shutdowns. What the hell, man? That bastard's the one who put him up to it! I see. I was wondering how he'd protect himself. If I use my power to tear through his palace, turns out you're how. So he's making a puppet kill me. Sounds like something he'd do. That's right. I'll do anything. But look at yourself. You're the true puppet. You wanted to be acknowledged, didn't you? To be loved.
Jesus, man, this is ridiculous.
You've been nothing but a puppet from the very beginning.
Oh my goodness. I'm just talking to everybody now.
You little...
So this... is how Shido thinks of Goro Akechi? It's too... horrible.
It's still not too late. We can change his heart together. Even if he's your father. No, because he's your father.
What's all this nagging about? Want me to take care of you first?
No, he's not alone. He has shadows too.
You know what? I'll let someone volunteer to take his place. Who knows? You might delay his... Damn you! You guys are all about doing things for others, aren't you? Oh, that's just the same as me. I'm going to take all the blame for our captain. I'll die for him, too.
This is what Shido thinks of Akechi-kun? Even after making him help with the murders?
Here, I'll give you one last chance. Shoot them.
I was such a fool.
Yes. That's the you our captain wishes to see. Don't misunderstand. You're the one who's going to disappear!
You fool! Are you trying to get yourself killed?
The real fools are you guys. You should have just abandoned me here a long time ago. You would have all perished. If you had tried to face these with me weighing you down.
Akechi-kun!
Jesus.
Let's make a deal, okay? You won't say no, will you?
Why at a time like this?
Change Shido's heart. In my stead. End his crimes. Please!
I promise. It did get some kind of sense or sensation. I sense a solid bond between me and Akechi.
I am thou.
thy bond, thou hast awakened the ultimate secret of justice.
Sweet, we got the ultimate justice power. Let's go to sleep.
Alright. Alright.
Metatron. Hey, that's a Supernatural reference.
You bastard!
I remember him.
So.
No, I didn't remember the name. I need to finish rewatching it again. So, my final enemy is a puppet version of myself.
Not bad.
Not bad, you say.
Akechika!
I don't know why I'm reading these.
Isn't there some way to get this open, Mona?
Too late, I guess.
His signal is gone. I'm only getting the weaklings.
No.
Come on, you guys. We can't let a rotten criminal like Shido do what he wants any longer. We can't. No matter what.
Well, this is pretty close to a 3-hour video.
Damn it.
I know we need to go. I'm going. I just wish I had an easier way to get there. I hope I don't have to run through everything.
Hey.
Where are we? Looks like we found on the side deck. We should be able to secure a route from here. But let's head over and get things over there. Sweet, are we gonna just go over there?
Yes!
And all of them open system.
Science
finally come, yeah. So we're gonna run into the Shadow Shido. Whatever. Or he's probably gonna be down here just chilling, like he always does. Or, well, actually, I don't know what he always does, but he'll probably be in the main hall, or whatever, the assembly hall, or whatever. Well, there's the treasure. I wonder what his treasure is going to be. It's going to be something super poetic or attempting to be. Or maybe it'll just be simple.
What?
And whatever. The hell is that? It's pretty rocking. So this is the main assembly hall. Apparently, the room or whatever are often used as symbols of electronic. Plus, everything else in here seems real. Oh,
yes.
There isn't a single person in here. It sounded as though there was quite the crowd within when we heard the voices through the door. But given how it looks, this has to be the root of the distortion.
Right.
Yes, I'm picking up on the treasure presence as well. There's no doubt this place is where it'll appear. I mean, you can sort of see it there. I mean, it's like, it was right there between everybody, you know? See it right there?
Well then.
Scoot around to the treasure. Should we leave the path now? Yeah, let's get the hell out of
okay.
here.
Okay.
I don't know if I should go ahead and go, or if we should save the for the next one. Let's see. We got an hour-long video followed by 2 40-minute ones. For that session, that is. Let's think. You know what? I'm gonna go ahead and end it, guys. We'll pick this up next time. We'll finish. There, we'll have to wait in a whole another day. And that pisses me off too. I am hardcore into this, and I am ready to do the boss fight. Like, really bad. It pains me to say the wait. But anyways, guys, if you enjoyed this as much as I did, please leave a like. If you want to see some more content from me, please subscribe. And guys, thank you so much for the support of the channel. I'll catch you guys in the next game. Later, haters.